so much trouble from the hotel, but who cares? We don't care. Come on, go. Bring the park, go. You look at me and I got you in mind. Now come on over, see what I could find. No appetite for delusion. How could I win when I'm losing? You're saying yes when it is no, 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 no. Oh, am I heading for a car crash? Oh, just about to meet my match. Takes the whole damn. Okay, John, go. Go, John. We gotta return this to the hotel. Everyone's watching us. Hey guys, I'm John.
I'm Edward.
And together we are Shedward. And right now we're here in Düsseldorf in Germany. We're really excited, okay? We're here for Eurovision 2011.
And we're representing Ireland.
It's actually so cool because we're really excited, okay? It's so cool that you guys are from Norway because Norway is so cool, like really, really cool.
Like Stella, habba, she's habba. So bootylish. She's like singing, habba, habba, ooja, saki, baba. And it was so funny because like we were on the red carpet like on Saturday.
And we got a picture with
her. We got to meet her and she was wearing like a yellow dress. And she said she really wanted to meet us. She gave us each a kiss on the cheek. She asked to kiss on the cheek.
And she's really, really fun. It's really, really cool because like Norway, 2 years ago, two years ago with Alex Rybak, which we saw him on TV. And then it's really, really cool that Norway have a really, really good contestant this year.
That's so cool because like there's so much like Eurovision fans around the place and they're all coming up to ask for autographs and everything. It's so cool being over here because it's kind of hot and we don't want to get sunburned, so we put sun cream on.
Yes.
Do you know Alexander Rybak is in town now for the Eurovision?
Yeah, Alexander Rybak was coming in for support like Norway. So it's really cool that he's here, and it must bring back memories for him from when he was here 2 years ago.
No, he wasn't here. He was somewhere else.
When he was at Eurovision 2 years ago, it must bring back memories to him.
But it's so weird because we had so much interviews, so much like press, and we have so much different outfits. We wear a different outfit for each one. So you guys,
every single interview we wear a different outfit. So this is like a different outfit for this. So.
Right now we look like Scottish people. Yes. We don't. We're not.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about the outfit you have today.
Okay, the outfit we're wearing, okay. As you can see, he's got a very kind of, he's got a suit on, he's got a tie, he's got a shirt, and he also has winged runners on him. Check them out. Well, fire runners.
I'm on fire.
He's on fire.
Yeah.
He's burning up for you, baby.
Yes.
You get a lot of attention, of course, obviously, for your hair, but what is the secret behind this?
Okay, basically, okay, our hair is like
we
really
like
tall.
Wake up in the morning, we electrocute ourselves.
Okay, no, we don't. Everyone watch, okay, we don't, okay? Kids, don't try it at home, okay? Basically, we use loads of, like, we use mousse, hairspray, gel, salt spray, loads of different things. It's about technique. It takes a lot of practice to get your hair like this and be as good at doing your hair like this. But me and Edward, the longest our hair has ever been is, like, 12 inches.
My hair's all crazy. It's all
12
messy.
12 inches. Whoa.
Where do you get all your energy from?
But like, I think we
just eat loads of fruit. We eat loads of smoothies. We just kind of wake up because we used to do loads of running and we used to train every single day. We used to run 50 miles a week. We used to run for like a running team. We represented Ireland before in Cardiff. We went like.
So the way you get loads of energy, you just gotta get rest, wake up and go, I gotta do this, and you gotta just open your eyes and realize that there's so much fun things to do in the world.
Yeah, but like we've never gone bungee jumping. We love to go bungee jumping or do something crazy like that. Yeah.
Let's sing lipstick.
Ready?
Bye. She's got a lipstick on, here I come, da da dum. She's got a lipstick on it, and run, then I'm gonna check my collar. Hey, 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 don't you? Here I come, dum da dum da dum da dum. Here I come, dum da dum da dum da dum. Hit and run, dum da dum da dum da dum. Then I'm gone, 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 gone.